we found the little shed that was outside. It's completely trashed in here. But it looks like someone's been staying here. There's clothes on the floor.
That's what I'm saying.
This is falling down, so I'm not going to spend too much time in here. Oh, there's a barrel. I wonder if it's got any moonshine in it. Is there anything else out there? Oh, broken glass. Oh, here, Connie, this one's for you. There you go, Connie. I hope you enjoyed me walking over broken glass, just for you. Oh, wow, old workbench. This is crazy. I found the well. Woohoo! I'm not gonna go all the way in though, guys, because it's broken. It's very, very broken. This material. It looks like an old TV. Oh, it's like an air vent. A little bucket. Wow. This is so cool. Any treasures? I'm gonna take you higher. Oh, you're in the loft now. The attic. The crawl space. Is there anything there? Can you see anything? I'll take you up to the little chicken coop bit as well. Oh, if I can get past these foliage and the thorns. I'm passing you up now. Okay? Be careful up there, guys. anything? Was there any ghosts or a I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. Okay. I'm good. The farm is trying to keep me here forever. It's trying to trap me in the animal shed. Some people say that's where I belong, but it's not gonna happen. Oh, it's okay, it's just my bow. It's not gonna happen. I'm leaving. Let's get out of here. Connie. That one's for you, Connie. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's nearly time to leave this place. Ooh, but I thought I'd just show you the outside. Pielli hears something. Gotta keep going. Yeah. I was standing on stepped glass for Connie. Look at the stylo there. Wow. This place is so cool. And it's all left abandoned. The roof's fallen on that one, so I definitely can't get in there. So guys, it is now time for us to go, but before I say goodbye, make sure that you hit the like button, share this video out to all your friends, and make sure that you are subscribed with that little bell pressed as well. And if you're not subscribed, go, 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 do it now. Press it, press it, press it. Have you done it? You have? Fantastic. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. Thank you so much for joining me on another unexplainable adventure. Before you go to bed tonight, make sure you tell somebody that you love them. From myself, Shani, and of course, Pielli, it's Way Out.
Thank you.